And I'm Max.
And today we're going
ghost hunting. And as you can see, there's a really ominous light in the air tonight, clearly. The ghosts are out. This is the most haunted city in the UK.
If not the world.
Well, camera up, please. Well,
camera up, don't look at that.
And we're going to go around to the Minster and see if we can find any ghosts.
We will find ghosts.
So, me and Natasha are outside the Minster, and you actually know a few facts about the Minster, don't you, Natasha?
So, fact number one is it's really, really cold right now. I'm not sure if that means anything to do with ghosts, but it might. Fact number two is that there's a rumour that there's actually the spirit of an old parishioner that used to attend mass in this church haunting the hallowed grounds. And that also in the house behind the minister, if you look into the window, you can see the spirit of a young little girl who died from the plague, whose parents left her, and she's still waiting for them to come back.
Thank you for that, Natasha. Wow. I've actually got a ghost story about the Minster as well. So apparently, two women were looking around the Minster one day and they felt a presence behind them. And it turns out to be a man in a blazer. And this man whispered something into one of the women's ears. And it turns out later on that her brother had died at sea and they had made a pact to visit each other after in the afterlife.
Pretty spooky.
Pretty spooky.
I don't know how happy I am that we're sat right outside the minister right now, but this is what we signed up for, so.
So now we're going to go shoot some EVPs.
Let's do it. I heard that.
I heard that as well.
Fresh as flu.
Fresh as flu. Go back.
Alex, bro. Let's go. Hiya, guys. Welcome back. I'm here with Constantine the Great, and we're going to try to see if we can get a quick little interview off of him via EVP. So, hi, Mr. Constantine. is it okay if I interview you? Okay, seems like he's in a cranky mood. I actually am from Constantine College, so big fan. Okay, I think we're going somewhere now. Do you mind if I ask how you died? Right. You heard it here, folks. It was not his fault. He was just hungry, right? We all get hangry sometimes. It happens. Is there anything that you would like to say to anybody out there now that you're in the afterlife? I don't think we can use that. Can we use that? I don't think that's appropriate. Cut.
I'm outside the Minster now. And it's quite an ominous night in York, and the spirits are here. So I'm going to ask, spirits, where are you? Spirits, where are you? Come on, Natasha got an interview. Why can't I? Spirits, where are you? Oh, I felt a shiver there, actually. Hold on.
I'm here with
Jess.
Jess, just right off the bat, what do you think about ghosts?
I don't think they're real, yeah.
Then what am I doing here? What is my job if she doesn't? Okay. But you live in York, so you've really never felt any, like, spooky presence?
I mean, the wind's kind of cold.
Your sarcasm isn't needed right now.
This is a story, right? So, well, we live in the college called Goodrick at York, okay? And
can we get a zoom
in
on that?
Yeah, Goodrick rep
there.
The rumour has it around Goodrick that it was named so to ward off the evil spirit of Badrick.
Oh.
I see what you did there.
Yeah, yeah. Now most people know that Goodrick, he's the dragon who's the mascot of our little area. But what people don't know is that the creator of this mascot was a bit deranged. He killed a lot of people and, yeah. And then he made the dragon. And some say that the idea of Rick kind of caused a spirit to come into being.
Yeah.
Bad Rick, who I'm terrified of. And whenever anything goes missing in Goodrick College, it's Bad Rick. You know it is. You feel it in your soul.
Mm. Are you sure it's just not your bad flatmates?
Well, see, my flatmates were the ones who told me about Bad Rick.
So we're here with...
I'm Thelma. Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you too. So do you believe in ghosts?
How can you not believe in ghosts?
How can you not believe
in ghosts? I agree with that statement.
Okay, so could you tell us a bit more about why you believe in ghosts?
You don't feel it.
Do you not feel it, Max? I feel it.
I'm feeling it now. I'm feeling a bit.
I'm feeling it now.
Oh, that
bro.
Was really.
There is this presence here. It's just.
Right now?
She is just behind me.
Stop.
Audio. She's here.
Guys, Matt, pen over there.
She's here.
What?
I can feel it.
She can feel it.
She can feel it, guys.
She wants you.
She wants Max.
Who doesn't?
Now, see, we made him a believer. Here we go.
And on that bombshell, it's been a very, very successful night for YSTV.
Thank you so much for watching. We hope you enjoyed it. We hope you enjoyed meeting all the ghosts. And on that note, it is very late, past our bedtime, and we have lectures tomorrow, so we're going to call it a night.
That is very true. We hope you start believing. Good night, guys.